I just say be careful with the internet fire now, because like I said, you mumble the wrong thing and, you know, you could have purple elephants on your doorstep tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? Just be careful.
It's good because I like to have sex with purple elephants. I can imagine no way that will come back to haunt me.
No, not at all.